To set up a computer remote, you need to enter a command 3 times or use a wheelchair remote. You can easily access own appliances.
Okay, whenever we set up the computer to be able to work the television, you have to take the controller and hold it. It's a light down here under his computer, and you have to hold that controller right there under it while you're pushing the button, and you push the button 3 times and then it takes the command. And he's going to show you how the wheelchair works the television too after this. So he just turned the television on. Turn it on and off. The wheelchair provider has to program the remote to work on the chair. And we're going to demonstrate programming the power button for the television. And you have to keep pressing it until it registers 3 times. Try it again. You did it that time? Okay, so we just reprogrammed the power button. Now he's going to demonstrate how he goes between different programs on the television using his computer. That's his VCR. And this is his PS4.
Oh!
Is that the PS4? X. P. D. B. X. Xbox. Oh, okay. The Xbox. This is his PS4. So we can interchange between different games. systems. He doesn't have to call anybody in here to do it for him. He can do it on his own. And then if he wants to play music through his television, can you do that for us? Because sometimes he likes to play, listen to his music. He can go through his Xbox to listen to his music.